rhythm is the basis of all music.
We started off at Cathedral Choir Boys, learning various classical instruments.
Our own instruments out of scrap materials. We do workshops, we build structures, and we do performances.
We've got about 4 tonne of scrap metal down there. Not a lot of scrap metal, but scrap metal tends to be relatively accessible. You can find it on car scrapyards, all kinds of bits of waste ground. That's not difficult, it's the tubes and the barrels that are particularly rare.
What we like to do with the music is take music from all different sources and transfer it onto scrap, so it comes out sounding completely different. One thing that we teach as well is like performance percussion, it's moving. You've got to be moving when you're playing, instead of just being static, so it's actually going somewhere.